everybody welcome to episode 5. I've recorded episode 3, 4 and 5 in a row, so this is a bit weird. But my daily task is to play video games. I want to do that before work tomorrow. Let's just play normally. I'm going to go and play a game after I take my shower. What is Leilani doing? It's currently 8:17. She can go ahead and serve dinner. She can make a garden salad for all of us. Okay. Oh, whoops. Performance is still average. That's pretty good. But what's her time of work again? I forgot. It is 5 p.m. to 11 on Fridays. Okay, that's changed. You need to go and have some fun, actually. Has reached level 2 of the cooking skill. Nice, you could eventually become a chef. You're going to be the cook of the family, by the way, now. She wants to exercise. Do sit-ups. Click on the ground and say do sit-ups. Okay, exercise. Do some sit-ups. Okay, you can... I wonder if you could get 2 jobs. I doubt it, but... Because you could be an athlete as well, but you've already gotten a promotion, so I think you're going to stay well as a... person. If I do this, take a vacation and just take a vacation to take a day off. Okay. Oh my god, Jackson's in bed already. He didn't even want food. Why are you going out? So oh my god, you're gonna eat out here? Oh hallelujah. You're gonna make it out here. That's interesting. Okay, you need to go sleep. Go sleep, speed up time. Just wait. Oh yeah, you gotta do sit-ups, totally. And in the morning. I have work today, actually, don't I? Let's see. I'm hungry, actually. I do have work today at 10 in the morning. Okay. I'm up. I'm gonna go and eat some food that Leilani made last night. Let's grab a serving. You can sleep all day if you want, but I'm gonna get you to get up and go ahead, go to the toilet, wash hands, flush, be ideal. Let's take a cold shower. Let's do that. Okay, you after that are going to go and go to him and go a passionate thing, more choices, romance, and let's embrace. I don't know. What do you want to do? Oh, you're the one who wants to embrace. Okay, you want to buy a toy? No. That's not gonna happen. Okay, after you gotta go and grab a serving and then put it away. I have work later today. Why are you tense? What are your things you need to do? You need to have some fun. You're hungry, which you're doing now. You got work still in a couple of days. Me to have some fun. You, I'm going to ask to go and play a game. Play this. Get you hyped up. Right. I'm not off for work yet. Start at 10. What are you doing at the moment? Okay. You can watch a channel of action. You got work in an hour and a half, so you can go do that. I want to stay here at home. Well, I'm always at home, unfortunately. I've reached level 2 video gaming. Leilani can now discuss game strategy with other Sims. Great. Your fun is completely up. You need to socialize, though. After this, you can go socialize. Find a pen pal. You don't have one yet. And then you need to write some jokes. I'm off at work. When I come home, I'm going to What's this do? Does this actually... I can read something when I get home. You, after you finish doing this, can go and go to the toilet and wash your hands. Also brush your teeth. Probably be good. And when I get home, I'm going to go and brush my teeth as well. I'm hungry at the moment. You know what Leilani's gonna do for you? Going to make a meal for you so when you get home, you'll be all filled up. So you're gonna have to go and... I can go get leftovers. That's for her to do. Okay. Yeah, there's nothing there. You can get leftovers when you get home. I'm going to get you to go and get leftovers. I hate leftovers, by the way, if you didn't know that. What else do I need to do? When I get home, I'm going to have to hop on the computer. Reach level 3 in comedy, good. Can now compose and perform several new short routines at the computer with microphone. Good, respectively. Nice, nice. I am home. Yeah, go do what I said. You got a lot of things to do. You, my good person, you need to get off the computer and do what I say now. Because you are very... I want to go sleep. Yeah, let's woohoo with. Let's do a bit of woohooing. Woohoo. I'm just gonna tie it. Very uncomfortable. Interesting. Oh, look at the bed. Oh, they're both uncomfortable. Oh my god, Jackson's confident. Now they're both asleep. Nice. Does Leilani have work today? No, it's Thursday. Well, today went after. So why am I awake? What am I? Am I hungry? I'm gonna have, you know what, let's just have some dinner and I have a garden salad. And then you need to go and take a brisk shower, use the toilet, wash your hands. What else do you need to do? You need to, that's it. Leilani, you don't have work today again, you're lucky. I'm making all the money for the family, although I wanna, have a bit too much at the moment. I wanna see if I can find a way to get rid of all of it because, how to get rid of Sims for money. Cheat, let's see. Is there a cheat to reduce money? Because look, I can do Command Shift C. I'll bring up this because if I do, what is it? That Rosa, it gives me $1,000. And I know that because I've done that. What do I need to do? I need to do all that. Okay, I'm getting all these soon. What, first? Wait, is there a way? Untrue. And then type. Okay, I'm gonna keep $2,000. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna see if this works. Testing cheats on. Okay, cheats are enabled. And then I can go money. I'm gonna set that 2,500. And it'll decrease all that. Good. Thank you, mate. You are a very nice person. I'm doing sit-ups in the bathroom. Well, Leilani is. Am I at work? No. Oh my god, we're up so early. Let's have a quick nap. You need to... So socialize a bit. Chat, and then you can go and have a cold shower. Oh, what else do you need? You need to sleep late, honey, I swear. Go have a nap. Is Jackson that? Yeah, Jackson's having a nap as well. You need to hurry on that socializing bit. Cross that out once you get to full on that. Then you need to go have a shower, and then you can sleep, and then you can have some food. Okay, good enough for you socialize. Just go, hurry up. And then I'm going to get you to, and then I'm going to get you to clean out the spoiled food because you're home alone today. Again, it's what happens every day because, well, tomorrow you're at work, which is good. Today I should get a promotion, actually. If I just check how I'm going, I have gotten a promotion before, I think. I'm 10 a.m. to 7 p.m., so I have put on, 41, yeah, okay, good. Level 2 in programming. I'm going to wake myself up, and I'm going to go and practice programming. What do I need to do, actually? I need to get some food. I'm going to get myself to serve myself dinner. You are currently napping. I'm going to stop you doing that, and I'm going to get you to sleep because tired. Acquired the programming skill. New program skill will allow him to hack and practice programming. The higher the level skill, the more hacking opportunities emerge. Nice. Alright, now you're just on the computer for fun. You want to do some push-ups. Exercise. Do some push-ups. Get fit, mate. Get fit. Although I'm not very fit. That's the problem. You got work shortly. Let's just speed this up. God, I wish you could do push-ups that quickly. Frick. Your socializing is pretty okay. You're gonna play a incredible sports game. You're going to sleep, aren't you? Let's speed this up a bit. Let's go here. Your energy is increasing, and then you need to go and have some food after. Me, this guy on the other hand, me, I need to actually go and sleep. I do. Very important because I'm actually quite tired. I don't want to be too tired for work because it's very shortly. I'm gonna get both of you to get out of bed, play, get out of bed. You get out of the bed too. Leilani, you need to go and serve breakfast. Scrambled bacon with eggs. You can make that for both of us. And then you, my good sir, are going to do nothing, but wait, what are you doing? Are you going outside? This is it. Okay. And you're eating that. Nice. I'm actually going to get Leilani to go for a swim because she hasn't done that yet. Sorry if I'm talking a bit soft, by the way. I don't know, do you still want to meet it? He wants to get to work feeling focused. Okay. Can't focus, has to use the Microsoft free to book or play chess. Okay, if you can hurry up and eat that, you're going to read something. Are you eating? You better be. Hurry up. Yeah, go read a book quickly. You'll be focused. That's what he wants to turn up to work like. He should finish the book. He should be focused, I'm hoping. Am I not focused? Okay. He's off to work until 7. Let's play this normally. You though, I'm gonna get you to do some stretches. And I'm going to also get you to read whatever that is. What's this do? This is a view. Okay, oh god. Hire a repair service. I should do that. Let's just replace it. I don't even care. Don't bother about hiring somebody now. Where's the upgrade button? More choices. Oh, something stinks. A co-worker is on hour 17, energy drink 24, and is starting to get ripe in QA pit. Seeing as no one is going home anytime soon, Jackson can play this two ways. Whip out the man's body spray and tell full boy next to him to go wash up. Just spray there. That smells better. Though I'll take three more bottles to go. Shoot me dead. Okay. You are working tomorrow. Leilani is. Am I actually? That's a good question. I am working tomorrow. Right. And then I got Saturday and Sunday off. You only have Wednesday and Thursday off. Not. Okay. I'm gonna get you to go and have brunch, egg toast. That's good. And then I'm going to get you to clean that up. Is there anything else I need to clean up? What about if you grill? No, you're not that hungry though. You're not overly hungry. So you're not going, it's not a necessity at the moment for you to do that. What do you want to do with me? You want to ask me about my day? Nice, thank you. Just speed up time a bit. I'm actually going to play. I'm gonna get you to put away. And then you're going to go and sleep. And fast forward time. Let's go. Okay, fall asleep, hurry up. It's going well. What else do you need to do? I'm gonna try and get all your needs done. Then you're going to need to go to the bathroom. Then you can wash your hands. For God's sake, just have dinner yourself. Fast forward. I have $496. This is not good. Forgot that I don't have as much money as I used to do. It's not good. Okay, good. I wonder if I try this actually. Money, 6,000. Oh, that actually increases like that. Okay. Money, I'm gonna just have, no, I don't want that much. Money, 600 was what I had. Yeah, 600 something. Okay, good enough. I'm not home from work yet. Come on, there. Nope, not yet. Okay, yeah, I am. $369. Not bad, not bad. Load dishwasher. Are you cleaning up that good? Put that in there. Dishwasher's loaded. I want to upgrade this. How do I upgrade it? I want to get you to practice programming on here. You're currently focused. You're going to practice programming. I want to, though, see if I can. If I go F2, build mode, if I can move this over here, can I go like desk? See if I can get another table. Level 6 astronaut. Oh, that's mission control. Okay, no wonder. God, these are really. Okay, this is gonna be my desk because I'm gonna have the good PC. Let's put that there. You can move over here for now. So can you, trash can. I'm going to move my desk there. Trash can go over here. I'm just gonna put it there, I don't even care. But you can't fit there. If I can move you, put you there, you can go over here. Next to that one. Right, and then I need to get a desk chair. like a racing, like a gaming chair. The boss. We're gonna get this. This can be our chair. Now I need, what about delete computers. All right, here we go. Here's computers. Of the tech guru career. God, I'm gonna eventually get that. Whew. Oh yeah, I don't know. Okay, sorry guys, I have to do this. Rose, but I have to just quickly, I need a PC. Has to happen. We need this. Has a green keyboard. Oh, it's even better. Is that kind of what I already had? Okay. Alright, now money can stay what it's at. That's fine. F2. Out of build mode. How do I get out of build mode? Let's just go save. It's fine. And then can I just play normally? Oh, that's how you do it. I see. Interesting. Let's get, actually, let's go money 2000. No, money 1000. Alright, so I'm not going to touch my money at all anymore. It's going to stay where it's at. No. Okay, hang on. Let me get off this computer and go on this computer. Because let's practice my programming. I need to go to bed. I really do. Let's go sleep. Level up. Yes, programming. Great. You need to socialize a bit. Just check for pen pal messages. Yep, good enough, good enough. A new pen pal legend. I've always been curious about this one. Okay. Not weird at all. Okay, you can go and sleep as well. But I'm pretty sure I'm just going to end the episode there, guys. So I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace out.